Hello everyone, Xenoism here. Welcome back to Let's Play. I almost said a different game. Oh dear. Now that'd be awkward. But welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. It's not that game. It's not the other game that I am currently recording. Yes, I'm recording another LP. Granted, this one is short. Well, should be short. Can get into the. Oh no, we can! So we could just take the back entrance. Gonna wait because this guy is going to get in the way.
Okay, let's go. I expect nothing short of our very best. I can do it. I know I can.
Rush! I've never heard that victory quote. That's actually great too. Let's go!
Okay, let's go. Display no mercy.
Psychics, try hard.
Summon wind.
Holy, holy, keep on.
One, two, cross the back. Pull the electromagnetic. The attack would be good now.
Go!
Not good. Lower chainsaw. Draw attention.
I'm gonna go all out.
Thank you, Ricky.
Thank you, Ricky time. Without a doubt, you're making a mess. Ricky, get it and get it.
I don't choose holy, holy. Holy.
Oh, I feel like I can't. You are not going to fall again.
We're going to
get too late.
We're breaking.
What storm?
This is a freezing
Please, wake up. Summon Aqua.
That took a while.
Let us remain vigilant.
Skill trees. As I say, it's like, wait a minute.
Is everybody ready?
Your dead challenge here on.
Display no mercy! Summon boom!
Fighting!
Ah!
Crossbow! How's it move? Cannon drone!
Razor! Wind!
Oh no! Come on! Get up!
Ah, yeah. You can do it.
Everything's gone flurry.
This one dies soon.
Yep, and that's why I didn't revive Melia.
Go on.
Back up. What? You know what? Just retreat past them. I believe nearby there should be. Oh. Where is it? Why did this guy attack us? So I'm gonna take him out. Nope. We're retreating. We're not fighting that many Megon. Why is it system alerting? You know what?
Come on! We can do it! I expect nothing short of our very best. Double wind! Concentrate your attacks! Very well! I'll take it! Now I see there is strength in unity.
Come on.
I know exactly how you feel. Little one, on your feet. Have to build a barrier! Take me lightly at your peril.
My turn.
Summon Aqua. Ricky, leave it to Hero Pond. One more. Alrighty. The electromagnetic temple.
swallow you. That was great, guys. Not gentle enough. Wonderful to be with everyone. The electromagnetic temple. Lilia, leave it to me. Battle false. Ricky,
leave it to Hero Park. Happy, happy time.
Wow! This is how we do it. My thanks. Now.
Why are you healing her?
Aqua. Ha, the weak spot. Lilia.
Really? Guys, stop toppling it.
Everyone do good!
Area maps? Bop! Ba 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 ba. There we go. Aqua. Very grateful. And with that, we gain some good stuff. And then immediately, oh, Ricky learned new art. Armor records, and this is what we need to get the final optional Monado art. This is a really easy thing to do. I'm actually gonna collect these two other quests because they're also
yes.
Arts, what did you learn? Say sorry. Oh, this is overpowered. If you can set it up. If you can set it up perfectly, it's so overpowered. But if you can't, oh. Oh, we've got a lot of experience to hand out. I'm gonna save that one for the last bolt. I don't really know what I could use. I should probably. Just max out as much as I can. While down. Might as well max our last stand. Shield bullet, might as well max out. Dunban, I don't think we can do anything with you until we get, yeah, until we get 10 books. Can't do anything with Dunban. Alright, quest log. Now let's go get just to show. Ah, they're everywhere. Also, we need to go here for one of them, but yeah, I'm only doing it to get extra money. Because we're going to need it, because everyone is starting to lag behind. Also, before I forget, collectopedia. Golden beetroot, sour turnip. Spicy papaya, and then I'm gonna keep. Oh, I've got one large mango. Because I can give that to Sharla. Oh, that's not. Well. Maybe Fiora's the one then. No, it's melons that I'm thinking of. No, I'm getting your mind out of the gutter before. Because I know some people who accidentally went, woohoo. White plum. Alright, we already got white plum. Ricky, what are you doing? Perfect.
Well done. What if Cube is so small and have so much energy with it?
Million Fiora has no scary for Mighty Herobon!
Okay, let's go. I expect nothing short of our very best.
Apparently, I'm getting all the... Barrier?
How can the queen do it? I know we can. Finish in one hit. You're mine. And we're okay.
Ricky leg fighting easy monsters.
Let us remain vigilant.
Perfect.
Wow. Not thank you enough. I fear I approach my limit. How can this be so difficult? Together. Mad storm. Now, my turn.
Ricky, hit up on beat enemy good.
We just got another chain attack. Might as well.
Now, leave it to me.
Ricky, leave it to Herobon.
I really like our vibe.
Not this thing.
Wow! We were amazing. Summon wind. We are far from finished here. I'm not going to fall again. Summon Aqua. I'm going to approach my
Nice. Yeah, we're back to just doing quests this whole episode. Might as well take out two here.
Come on! We can do it! I expect nothing short of our very best.
Freaking no like this.
You're mine! I like me all peril.
Freaking like you! But class!
Kill barrier! Topping!
Rolling down! Bomb rolling!
Summon bomb!
Wait, what? Well, what? Alright, we'll just murder you easier. We just need four more, which is surprisingly easy to get.
That's gotta hurt. I'm gonna go all out. How can this be? Kill barrier! How can this be? How can this be? Double wind! How can this be? How can this be? Done!
Do it!
So tired.
Everyone do good!
I see your strength is the genuine article. Come on! We can do it! Display no mercy!
You dare challenge hereupon?
Man, stop! Chain attack. Ready and waiting.
Ready, ready, ready! Fighting!
Fighting! Out! Feel the weight of your existence! How can this be? You're mine! I'm not gonna lose! What? I'll annihilate you! How can this be?
There we go!
How can this be? We win!
Not bad! Not bad!
I see your strength is the genuine article. Okay, let's go.
You dare challenge hereupon?
I expect nothing short of our very best. You're mine. Together. Mag storm! Layer! Now! Knowledge!
Hereupon beat enemy good!
High five! Is that a little too much? Healing aqua!
Really?
Everything's gone blurry. Is that all the backbone you-
Get up! Of course.
Lonely without you.
I'm not going to.
Why didn't you heal me, Riffy? I'm the one with lower HP. Care. You're going to die soon. You're not a threat. leave me alone. I don't care for you guys. Leave. Can't believe I have to literally run away because these two bloody enemies keep getting alerted because of a stupid mech on. If you can't tell, this is the reason why I don't like replaying this game, just full on proper new game, without going through all the quests. But it's so tedious. It's not exactly fun, because there's some points where it's like, yeah, no, you totally do need to do a bit of grinding. Good. Check out one of the enemies.
That was great, guys. Ricky was cool, this. Now,
now seal it.
Now I see there is strength in unity. But
of course. Perfect. Nope. Ah. Oh wait. Perfect.
Thank you, Ricky Time.
Wow! This is how we do it.
Ryan maxed out his skill tree? Okay. We got a lot of AP, didn't we? But still not enough. Such a long cooldown. Area maps.
Yes?
Oh. I'm hoping. Yeah, sadly, useless. Oh! Fiora learned new art! Oh, it's Guard Shift. Guard Shift sucks. And it isn't like Rhines where I argue it's niche. Also, what's a human doing here? A Homs doing here? Nice. Now we can get rid of Ricky for now. Yeah, let's bring in Ryan. We can then switch in Sharla. Rocks. Oh, no, I wanted to talk to you about a quest. Yeah, this is part of why I've been waiting. Please. Nope. At least we can do both of these now. And I can do... You know what? Do this one first. And then return. Eternal Sexer. More quests popped up. Not what I was hoping for. But granted, I'm not going to be doing them because I'm like...
Welcome.
Oh, come on. I don't need it raining. See those drones. Elos drones. Yeah, they're just better cannon drones, technically. I don't like... Like I said, I don't like... Cannon drones!
Hi.
Come on, please have your thing change from Machine. Probably gonna get Rhine.
What do you need?
Rex set. Okay. Nope. Oh yes! Good! Good, good, good. The only ones left is Sharla and the Master of Time himself, Rhine. And then I'll still continue using Fiora because I prefer to use Fiora. Change time. Okay. First.
Welcome.
Which is interesting. Why would the Machina have records? Do not quit. You need them.
Welcome.
Yeah, we can't continue that quest.
Hi there.
Yeah, I also know that this guy has a...
Hi there.
Don't believe. people can't do much else with you. But let's check arts. Armor. Manado. Armor! Manado's protection reduces physical and ether damage. Once we've maxed out shields, we're going straight into armor. Armor is the best Manado art. The only problem, talent gauge usage is large compared to the small, medium, or it's just large. So yeah. We'll quickly go into gem crafting. Yeah, we've got level 4 crystals now, but a lot of them are good. Sorry to say. None of these are good. The HP up's the one thing that's good. Might as well just do this. Shirk.
I'm all over.
I got it. Finished.
Yeah. Auto heal up. We might as well just get rid of. Seriously. This is useless. There's only the only things I can see use for. Legitimately selling. Do we have any more auto heal ups? Because I forgot to check. This is all good. Since we're just, I might as well just intentions, so maybe not. Magna rifle, Magna sword, Magna biter, Magna garter, and you're still not changing. Brave cap. Yeah, I don't know why. Just checking again. Get you one of these. Get you one of these. This is the other one I don't like. Double blade. Jaws of death. Might as well get it. Summon Earth. Might as well. First arts. Just so it's used up. Because just so I can give something to dump Dumbman's AP. Change equipment, and first going to switch Kula, Freos, Nilios. I'll start with this. Don't really like the looks of them, but hey. I'm gonna give you the HP up. Art Seal Resist. You got a lot of strength up. All right, we have one of them because quest. Oh, whoops. Well. All right, you were, oh no, you weren't. Give you a HP up. Brave gloves. You know what? Let's give you some agility up stuff. If we can get better agility up, it would be good. No AP. Where's AP up? I went past it somewhere. Name. I cannot. There we go. Ether up. Though Ether up 4 is a really, really good. Sadly, we don't really have anything. But yeah, Anti-Mechon Driver, you still get Break. Because while that's weak, it's still pretty good. Slow on you, Ricky, is kind of okay. It's not bad, but it's not great. But where is Slow? There's Slow. It's not... But having you 20% strength down, it's good. You don't change your weapon. You don't change your weapon. You definitely need double attack. Also, just to switch out for a minute, it's this one. Or the Machina Blade. Machina Blade looks cooler, but just to show this off, I won't be using it because it does disrupt some scenes. He has a blade lightsaber. I really like it. For the others... nope, that's not gonna rod. You don't get change your weapon. Oh wait. Fish biter. Where's the banquet? Oh, did I not? No, it must have gone the banquet biter. Huh. Scrap driver, heavy driver, garter. Yeah, the Machina garters and drivers are really weird. I don't like it. Also, the Aegis garter. He's the driver of the Aegis. The Machina rifle. I'm iffy on it. Because, like, it's cool design, as we'll see later, but it's just, doesn't have emotional impact. But, hey, with that, next time, we're heading to the Mechonis. And this time, we'll get to see Aguila. And actually probably beat him. Or not. We don't know. So, see you then. Xenonzima, signing out. Oh, also, yeah, this is the way out. Now I don't need to worry about spoiling, even though I failed to do that earlier in the series. I'm gonna get a lot of flack.